I'm Bill Bouws, CTO from Rohe Technologies in the Netherlands. We are here at the Critical Communications Europe exhibition in Amsterdam. We are demonstrating here LTE Tranode. LTE Tranode is an integrated solution where we bring together the domains of Tetra and LTE. LTE Tranode enables to have voice and data interoperability between Tetra and LTE, whereby the Tetra functionalities, specific Tetra functionalities, are made available on LTE devices as an app or more robust as an embedded application. What we demonstrate here is an application that can emulate the Tetra functionality group call with priority, emergency calling, group scanning, the typical features which you can also find in Tetra radios. All of the Tetra functionality is maintained on the LTE devices. So these functionalities include group call, selection of talk groups, group scanning, priority calling, emergency calling, preemption. All of these functionalities are included in our application. The application is built on top of LTE using our pre-standards CVDP solution. CVDP stands for Critical Voice and Data Protocol, which allows us to have these Tetra functionalities transferred on top of LTE. What my colleague will demonstrate is three aspects. The first is to have voice calls in the LTE domain. In addition, we will show interoperability with Tetra, in which case we also show that calls are propagated into the Tetra domain and also visible and can reply on the line dispatcher. Our line dispatcher has thus the ability to be part of a group call which involves both LTE devices and Tetra radios.
As first, we will demonstrate Tetra functionality on top of LTE. We have, as Rohil developed, an application for Android called TeamLink. This TeamLink application enables Tetra functions on top of LTE, like group selection, PTT, emergency call, but now we will set up a call between one LTE terminal and the other by pushing the PTT button. Now we'll demonstrate a call between a smartphone on LTE and a Tetra terminal. When you push the PTT button, the call is set up between LTE and the Tetra terminal. And the other way around. Test. Now we'll demonstrate the dispatcher integration with LTE. When the call is set up, the call is received on the dispatcher application, LDS Chameleon. And the other way around, when we set up a call from the dispatcher, it appears on the terminal.
We expect that what we have demonstrated here is pre-standard solutions, so it's not let's say compliant with the upcoming standards. Of course it is not, because the standards do not exist yet, but we show the commitment that eventually these features will be available standards based in our products.